Welcome to the Clash Royale League's Last Chance Qualifier, where players have one last shot to qualify for Worlds. 32 players from the CRL leaderboard will compete to claim the remaining 8 spots and join our top 24 at the World Finals, where only one player will rise as our global champion. Players will face off in best of 3 single elimination matches using the dual format. The stakes have never been higher, and competitors will have to bring their best decks if they want to come out on top. Not only are 8 spots for Worlds up for grabs, but players are also competing for their share of the $80,000 prize pool. The players are ready to clash. The decks are stacked. The only question is, who will rise to the top? Tune in to Clash Royale Esports on October 30th and 31st to see who rises, who falls, and who claims the crown.